After launching Luna in 2013, when the entire world thought that Foreo would go more into cosmetics, into skincare in general, we went our own way, as we usually do, and we decided to innovate where innovation is needed. And we identified that the oral care category hasn't been innovated for decades. There was nothing new happening, no new designs, no new materials, and it was such a big gap in the market, I would say. And then oral care is so important because the things we do every day are those who matter the most, and changing these small habits every day is the way to make the biggest and most transformational, I would say, difference in your life.
Yeah.
So from learning from Luna's, how we can change the nylon brushes to silicone to be more hygienic, we developed ISA following the same path. Do you want to tell a story how ISA was actually invented?
Of course, it's a really funny story. Our founder spent his summer on Croatian island Vis, and he was suspecting that his kids weren't brushing their teeth. I don't know what is it with kids, but I know that a lot of parents usually struggle with the brushing habits,
developing brushing habits.
Yeah, it's a chore. So he checked by checking the nylon bristles on the brush head. And he realized that the bristles remained wet even long after the kids have brushed their teeth. So something just clicked, and he realized that he could just replace the nylon bristles on the brush head with silicone ones, medical silicone, of course. And what you see in the middle is actually PBT polymer, which is so much better than nylon.
Yes, and why? Because nylon retains moisture. So the nylon bristles stay wet for a very long time, which allows bacteria to multiply, and basically it's not hygienic. So actually, silicone replacement makes sure that ISA is 10,000 times more hygienic than
a regular
nylon brush.
And just let me tell you about the environmental issues caused behind it. An average person spends 300 toothbrushes in their lifetime. And with these guys, you can just replace the brush head. And each brush head, depending on which one you use, this one is a full silicone one, and it will last you up to a year. And it's made for people with more delicate gums. And this one is a hybrid one, and it will last you up to 6 months of use. So basically, as we already mentioned, it's a long-term investment, and all you need to do is replace the brush heads.
So what does ISA actually do? ISA massages the gums. It's very gentle on the gums, while it's very tough on plaque and provides a thorough cleanse. I would say also it has a built-in tongue and cheek cleaner, as you can see here. So it's for a full mouth clean. It's for the hygiene of your entire mouth.
Yeah. Yes. And it's actually arranged for the whole family.
Yes.
Because if you prefer a smaller size brush, you can always use our ISA Mini. I don't know which one is it. This is our ISA Mini. Hello. And there's something for kids. We developed an ISA Kids and ISA Baby devices. So, starting with ISA Kids, it's meant for kids from age 4 to 15. And it comes in such fun colors, so which child wouldn't want to brush their teeth? And look at this packaging. This is our line called Animal Plaque Attack. And it's so fun. This one is called Mary Berry Shark. I mean, how cute.
This is something to help the kids to establish proper brushing habits, and it actually gives this security to parents that the kids are actually doing it, because it has the smile helpers.
Yes.
So if a kid brushes the teeth for 2 entire minutes, then a smiley face will come up. If a kid doesn't brush for the full minutes, or if between brushing is over 12 hours, then a sad face will come out. Yeah. So actually, it encourages kids to establish proper brushing habits.
Yeah. Also, dentists recommend using electric toothbrushes, because it makes kids develop good brushing habits more easily, because in that way you can actually control the kids on how much or how long are they brushing their teeth. And this one is also very interesting. This is our ISA baby device, and it's meant for kids from age 0 to 4, and it's a perfect first toothbrush because it features a brushing mode and a massage mode. Massage mode actually helps with food residue and to properly massage the gums so our teeth, the baby's teeth, develop better. And the brushing mode is actually a bit stronger because it reaches like all the sides of the tooth and gives you a proper cleanse.
I would say the most important thing here is that it's so gentle that it's not going to damage or scratch the first baby teeth enamel, which is really, really delicate, as well as it's so good for the gums. So we've seen actually a lot of YouTube videos where kids are crying, they're in pain, they're anxious because of teething. And then you give them ISA baby, and it soothes them, and they stop crying right away. And I think this is really cool.
Yeah, who wouldn't be soothed by such lovely colors?
The design in Foreo is, I think, one of the most important parts for our products, because we want to make them durable. We want to make them ergonomic, pleasant and enjoyable to use, but also super effective. So as I spoke about T-sonic pulsations and silicone, how they work in cleansing the face, the same can be applied with oral hygiene. So basically, ISAs feature high-frequency pulsations. We have 11,000 pulsations per minute yes. in the ISA range. And this is really tough on plaque. It effectively cleanses the plaque 30% better than cleaning with a natural, regular toothbrush. Yes. Also, we've done some clinical studies, and we found that ISAs increase the overall oral health by 140%. This can be due to the silicone material, due to the built-in tongue cheek cleaner, gum massage, and basically, it's all into one. And one of the most important things that is related to design and functionality as well is that one charge of ISAs will last you for 365 uses. So basically, you will charge it once and it will last you the entire year.
It was first featured on film on Star Trek Discovery because the aesthetic of the toothbrush was perfect to fit the 23rd century aesthetic of the spaceship. So our design is something that we're really proud of.